Neil McLeod went over the rock. It's near 300 feet he fell. From high on Suey's pointed stack down to the wild Atlantic swell. With 50 fulmer round his waist, the wind did never blowing worse. We could only watch him turning there, buoyed up by the ghost of birds. Storm will turn the sky to gray, sky to gray, oh sky to gray. Storm will turn the sky to gray, the sky as gray as a darkening wave. By the ghost of birds, he was buoyed up by the ghost of birds. He went down once, he went down twice, then Neil McLeod went down a third. He waved his hand to say he'd gone, he'd waved his hand in surrender, and the sea waved back to Neil McLeod, and Neil McLeod went under. Storm will turn the sky to gray, sky to gray, oh sky to gray. Storm will turn the sky to gray, the sky as gray as a darkening wave.